Because when I started out 3 years ago, it was the first time where I was, you know, completely free as an artist. I was on my own and I could, you know, do whatever I wanted to. So. All these things feels like I got a racehorse running circles in my mind. Calm down that horse for me, ride it into other patterns. All these things feels like I got a racehorse running circles in my mind. And so there's something about trying to figure out where my restlessness comes from. Perfect childhood in many ways, and because I had such a good childhood, it has become a little bit of a dark thing in me, because I have a feeling that I'll never be as happy, I'll never be as free, I'll never be as open, I'll never be as clear as I was. And it almost feels like a real problem. Like a real problem. I feel like when I'm at my best, I am more or less just like a ray of light.
Biggest dream. have so high ambitions for the things that I do, but sometimes you kind of have to. It's important to be able to cut things off, because everything is a possibility. You can do whatever you want to, basically.
And it almost feels like a real problem. Like a real problem. Like a real problem. Like a real problem.
Baby, sing a song for me. Lift your voice up wild and free. Like a bird that leaves the ground, and refuse to come back down. Baby, come on, sing a song. Haven't heard your voice so long. Sing my heart back into place.